Welcome back to our KSPR Close-Up. We are all gearing up for the Super Bowl, and today we're joined by Misty Cole and Bradley Smith from Texas Roadhouse. Thanks for being here, guys.
Oh, no problem.
Thank you for having us.
Gotta say, everyone is so happy that you're here. We can smell the food all the way back in the newsroom. So
yeah, so we're very excited about Super Bowl Sunday. It's just right around the corner, so we have brought a couple of our legendary appetizers that we're going to be sharing with you guys today. We brought some chicken wings, fried pickles, which is our newest appetizer. We just added them to the menu, and then Brad here is going to show us how to make pulled pork sandwiches.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Really quickly, you know what's so funny is that fried pickles you wouldn't think maybe are very appetizing if you've never had them mm-hmm. before. The first time I tried them, I fell in love with them. They're great.
And there
and we have Joe testing them out for us.
Yes, they are great.
Sneaking.
They're actually just for a test for Texas Roadhouse, and they have went off great. Yeah. We've had a great response from them, so we're keeping them. We like them.
They're awesome. Okay, Brad, what are you going to show us today?
All right, well, the first thing you need, you're going to do some pulled pork. You need a nice, large pork shoulder.
Wow.
Which you can get from any of your local food purveyors.
Okay.
And
how much is that? Like, how much did you get? Like,
this is about a 5-pound piece of pork, which is about average for a party. You're going to want about a pound for every 5 to 8 people that you're going to be hosting for.
Okay.
You need a dry rub, which you can get all kinds of different dry rubs. Right here we have Texas proprietary seasoning for our pork.
And that's, do you guys have that?
Yeah, we have that at the Roadhouse. You can come pick it up from us if you really want to. You can find all kinds of similar products at your local store that'll work just as well. Or you can make one out of brown sugar and garlic and onion, salt, and pepper.
Okay.
Really easy to throw together. What you want to do is you want to make sure that you get it into all the different nooks and crannies because it's going to be kind of a loose piece of meat.
And I noticed you're wearing gloves, so
yes.
That might be easier.
Mm-hmm. Yep,
safer.
Definitely want to have gloves on. Keeps everybody nice and healthy. And then after we rub it, we're going to put it in the oven in a sealed pan at about 325 degrees for about 4 to 5 hours.
4 to 5 hours, okay.
And then let it cook and sit, and then you're going to pull it apart, put your favorite barbecue sauce on it, and put it right in between buns, and serve it up to all your friends.
Okay, so I have a question. What's your biggest tip for Super Bowl food? I mean, is it the small foods? I mean, that's a big one, but I mean, you're pulling it.
Basically, all you want to do for Super Bowl foods is you want to make sure that you have things that are going to be, you know, things that your friends are going to mm-hmm. like. You can do anything. The wings are really good because you can put just about any kind of sauce on them, from a mustard sauce to a barbecue sauce. I've even seen people do jelly, like great jelly on their wings. Really, yeah. You know, just keep it easy, keep it simple. You want to have a good time with it. So if you make it too complicated, you're not going to spend more time making food than hanging out with your friends on Super Bowl.
Sure. Do you guys do platters on Super Bowl? Uh-huh.
We are doing any of our appetizers you can get for Super Bowl party platters, and we'll price them for you. We've got also fall off the bone ribs, which are absolutely amazing, rattlesnake bites, and then our wings, pickles, pulled pork. So any your favorite appetizer, we can definitely get it on a party platter for you for this Sunday.
Remind people what rattlesnake bites are.
They are. Go ahead. You're
rattlesnake bite. It's like a jalapeno popper, but we got all of the cheese and all the ingredients in a nice little crispy ball. So it's crispy on the outside and it's cheesy and spicy on the inside, and they're just delicious.
Dip it in ranch dressing. Oh, it's very good.
Sounds great. Well, I want to let everyone know that we also have recipes from Texas Roadhouse. Blossom petals, fried pickles, potato skins, and legendary ribs. We all have that. So if you want to just email us at news@kspr.com and we'll give it to you. But thanks so much for being here.
Thank you for having us. Dig in, guys.
Yeah, we will. Don't worry. Well, to help celebrate Super Sunday, KSPR and Texas Roadhouse are teaming up to bring you a chance to win one of 4 Texas Roadhouse gift baskets. Each gift basket includes, dinner for two, right? Mugs, rib seasonings, and
steak seasoning, peanuts, and we've got a couple menus in there for your Super Bowl party platters. You can call us.
Oh, it's wonderful. Okay, well, to sign up, all you have to do is become a fan of KSPR News on Facebook and write Texas on our wall. Entries have to be received by this Friday at noon, and we'll be drawing 4 winners on Friday's show, so we're really excited about that. Thanks again. Now over to Kevin for a closer look at our forecast.
Oh, have